Everything I see about the economy is that we have had an Obama.